And the guests. All I really wanted was another tea party.
Please, Hatter, you promised. Where is that train going? What's its purpose? Tell me, now.
There's no time for whatever it is you want to talk about. It's time for tea. Talk trains with Turtle. He ran the Looking Glass line. Come on, you lot. We can still be friends. I've got a fine Darjeeling. Drink, drink.
My memories are shattered. I'm trying to collect the pieces, and I now believe the train impedes me. You must help me. You promised.
Ask the one who helped them what helps themselves, whoever that is.
Oh, very pithy. He deserved to die.
What?
And I'm about to drown in tea, in ignorance.
I don't want to drown.
Caught me very own river, Nev.
Saints be praised that he works in mysterious ways. He's got plans for her.
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Answer woo a girl, Mr. Brawl.
What do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, like?
Not natural to me. Get away.
What the fuck? I'm back in the real world. Where's the key?
The white cat reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
I keep trying to find secrets that I can't shrink. No idea what those crates contain, the stuff of dreams is close and unlikely to come to exotic places. Okay. Ice can reflect an image in like amber, trap and preserve it forever until it melts. Those are blocks of ice? Huge. I can't jump. But like it looks like there's something there. Rat catchers. It's a mangled mermaid. Ooh.
Tart with some rough edges. Likes everything rough, I'll wager.
A handsome offer, but I've got an appointment with another man.
Well, girl, how hard do you want to make this?
You should know that doctor says I've a terrible disease.
The fuck? It's a hooker. Okay. The East End's lousy with spectacles and exhibitions, fire eaters and freaks. This playlist likely to be bloodthirsty and flamboyant and melodramatic with saucy songs. The audience will be as raucous and rowdy as the performance. Performers, excuse me. So I've been, I guess, unconscious. How did I get in the water?
Where's me money, you fucking spunk bucket?
Oh my god.
Get those fat-assed whores out on the street or I'll come up and brain
you. Son off, you cocker snipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your flusies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Little, you'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
Okay. Is she gonna pimp me out? Oh. Oh Okay, I'm just gonna go upstairs and try not to get molested.
You won't give me what I want, I'll burn this dump of yours down
to the
ground.
God, how'd he get here that fast?
Go away! She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Oh God. Well? I can't really take a punch. Wonderful. Weird. Oh. Oop. Jeez. Oh, it goes in the freaking ice. I'm not happy by this. Where did it go? I wonder how I get up there. I'm not gonna make it by jumping, that's for sure. There's gotta be another way I missed. Oh, those things scare me. What happened? That. Ew. What's with the owl? It's really gross. The moon's cool. Yeah, I got a glimpse of my nightmares for the next week. Thanks. I wonder where the caterpillar is. It's a boat. Or a ship, I guess you'd call it. I'm just gonna have to dodge these icies. Can you stop it? Please? Oh! I almost missed. What's up here? What's that? There's no picnic basket here. There's nothing here. Can I shoot him? Nothing. Goes right through. There's another, like, dismembered bird. It's gross. Some steer? What's that? Okay. Oh, I'm sliding. Okay. Did I get a horsey? I'm gonna look really intimidating riding on that thing. Hobby horse, destroy all obstacles with unbridled power. Stamp through the opposition, a smashing hit. Hobby horse smashes through weak surfaces with ease. Also, break through enemies' defenses. Oh, cool. How do I use it? It's a fish. Ice spark. I'm not happy with this. I don't even know how to use the fucking hobby horse. Ow! Dumb fish. Keep hitting you in the face and you die. I don't know where to die. I'm dead. Oh! There's so many of them. No! I dodged. Well, that one's dead. Okay. Oh, God, I'm so bad at dodging. That one's dead. Okay. What does it look like I'm gonna dodge it and then I don't dodge it? So, yeah, did they teach me? Oh, yeah, that's true. I got the hobby horse. I guess I have to equip it. I'm tempted to upgrade the warp blade because I use that most. I'll just go ahead and upgrade this. Yes. Ooh. Did it even tell me how to use it? Hobby horses, why? Okay, got it. Sweet, thank you. I didn't make any changes, so okay. Whoa, jeez. Check that shit out. That's cool. I'm about to die. Oh, I'm slipping. Oops. How do I get there? I'm gonna miss it. Break it. Break it. No, I can't. Memory. I'm scared about what I'm about to see. There's something dripping. Nothing? Oh, Piggy. Is that what I'm hearing? At you.
Grave news. The ship was crushed and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields. The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions is a needless waste of human life.
Interesting. Scary sun. Son, why are you so scary? Oh, cool fish. Oh, you have a hammer on him. I'm trying to figure out if I should go there yet. Let's see what's over here. I'm sure that's the way I'm supposed to go. Yeah, it is. Wait. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Oops, I missed. Fuck you, fish. One right there, and I'm kind of afraid. How do I get up here? I'm scared of it. I'm scared. Okay, thank goodness. Look at the ducky. Okay, I'm just gonna get out of here. Like big fish, like angler fish, like that. I'm really afraid of any kind of like ocean life, like deep ocean life. That looks fucking terrifying. Oh, the pelican. That's how I get up here. Oh, big fishy is scary to me. Ooh.
Briz Witless never saw a bottle of gin she couldn't empty in an hour. Do most anything for the rottenness and the long taste of blue fluid.
Let's get out of here. There's a way down. There's a bottle here. It keeps tripping me up. I'm just leaving this slug alone. I don't give a shit about it. You can't jump while you're shrink.